protect, and serve.
Hold it. Take it nice and slow. No sudden moves. I know you're from the Institute. So where's Kellogg, huh? Trying to sneak up on me while you distract me? It's not going to work. I'm not stupid. I knew they'd send him after me.
Are you Virgil?
You know damn well I am. What are you doing here?
You're a super mutant.
Yes. Clearly you have functioning eyes. Congratulations. I'm hoping you didn't come here just to point that out. Now what do you want?
Can you tell me about the Institute or not?
The Institute? So, they did send you, didn't they? You're working with Kellogg.
Why are you so afraid of Kellogg?
Do you have any idea what that man has done? What the Institute pays him to do? It's all off-the-books stuff. The man is a killer, and he's very good at what he does.
Kellogg's been taken care of.
Dead. He's dead. Don't you lie to me!
Is it so hard to believe?
Of course it is. Kellogg was ruthless. There's a reason the Institute used him to do their dirty work for so many years. I knew they'd send him after me. Tried to prepare for it. But I still wasn't sure I'd make it. And so you killed him, eh? Then what do you want with me?
Why did you leave the Institute? I know you came from there.
You know about the escape? But how? No, it doesn't matter. I'm not going back. I can't go back. Look at me! Why are you even here? What do you want?
I need whatever information you've got. Anything to help me get into the Institute.
I'm sorry, what? You want to get into the Institute? Are you insane? Never mind how nearly impossible that is. Even if you were to succeed, it'd almost certainly end in your immediate death. What reason could you possibly have for taking that kind of risk?
Would you believe the Institute kidnapped my son?
Oh, yeah. I'd believe that. Wouldn't be the first time. Look, I'm sorry. Really sorry. I didn't know. Yeah. The Institute has taken people from the Commonwealth in the past. If your son is one of them, I can understand why you'd want to get in there. I can help, but I'm going to need something in return.
What do you want from me?
Before I had to escape, I was working on a serum that would serve as a cure for my condition. I wasn't able to bring it with me. It's still in my lab, and, well, look at me. I need it. I need you to find it for me if you manage to get inside the Institute. What do you say?
You help me and I'll help you.
All right. Let's talk details. First things first. You know how synths get in and out of the Institute?
Yeah, they use some sort of teleporter.
Well. Not many know about it. Pretty closely guarded secret. You've certainly done your homework. It's commonly referred to as the molecular relay. I don't understand all the science behind it, but it works. Dematerializes you in one place, rematerializes you in another. I'm sure it sounds crazy, but it's a reality. The relay is the only way in and out of the Institute. You understand? The only one. That means you're going to have to use it. Now, have you ever seen an Institute courser?
A courser? What's that?
Another Institute secret. Coursers are Institute synths. designed for one purpose. They're hunters. Operations go wrong, a synth goes missing, and a courser is dispatched. They're very good at what they do, and you're going to have to kill one.
Why do I have to kill one?
Because you want to get into the Institute, remember? They're your ticket in. Every courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection to the relay in the Institute. It's embedded in a chip in their heads. You need that chip. But to get it, you'll have to find a courser. Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one. They haven't sent any after me. And sitting here waiting doesn't seem like a good plan. You're going to have to hunt one down. I can tell you where to start and give you some help finding one, but you'll have to do the dirty work.
What do I need to do?
Listen up. The primary insertion point for coursers is in the ruins of CIT, directly above the Institute. So you'll want to head there. Now, the relay causes some pretty heavy interference all across the EM spectrum. You've got a radio on that Pip-Boy, right? When you get to the ruins, tune it to the lower end of the band and listen in. You'll be able to hear the interference. Follow the signal, and it'll lead you to a courser. Then, you just have to not get killed. Not gonna lie, the odds aren't in your favor here. But if you do make it, remember what I said about the serum. I need it badly. I really do hope you find what you're looking for.
Ugh, what the hell aroma is that?
Excuse me.
Good luck finding a courser chip. You're gonna need it.
Protect and serve. Protect and serve.
Battles are won with fists, wars with wits.
Good luck finding a courser chip. You're gonna need it.
I'm all in. Ears.
Thank you. Something's out there. Blue, we're not alone here. Guess we showed them.
Play engage with me, huh? No sign of him now.
What was that? Hey! They're here! Didn't know when to quit, did they? Free for the taking.
Up. Enforcers on the second floor. Kill on sight. Send reinforcements to the lobby in case there are more.
Peace.
The Corsair is now on the third floor. Reports of the second intruder in the east wing near the courtyard.
Yes.
Huh, wish I'd brought something to peruse myself.
Barricade stairwells and hallways if you haven't already.
hear that?
Contact with sectors 2 and 4.
In Diamond City were fancy.
Heads up.
Shoot.
Got it.
There it is.
All back to our original position. Forces near the elevator.
That's it.
A lot of nifty toys in here.
Thank you. Got it.
Carry something if you need me to.